Howdy-ho there, sports fans. We got a nail-biter here for you. It's 4-2, Edinburgh to Aberdeen. Heading into the second half, Ron's shot is his leading scorer. 3 goals in the first half. He also had a ball under, totally his fault. And the other goal scored by Ali Bryce. It's going to be a good one.